Israel's military says it has launched retaliatory strikes on Iran. In a statement, the Israeli Defense Force says it conducted precise strikes on military targets in Iran. Israel had vowed payback for an Iranian attack earlier this month that sent ballistic missiles into Israel. Most of those didn't make it past Israeli air defense systems. A source told CBS News tonight Israel did give the U.S. an advanced warning. The scope of the attack is currently unclear.